last year. I've been working on this song a long time. I've always wanted to play it for the lovely people of Vancouver. This is especially for you. But now that I'm here, I'm really nervous. I'm afraid I'm going to mess it up.
Something like
bring the fuck.